So this week on Emmerdale, we're gearing up to a huge stunt week in September and things are starting to unravel fast for Crazy Emma.
So basically, Finn is about to catch up with his mum because he's getting suspicious about all the things she's been up to for the last while. Mm-hmm. And she's trying to cover her tracks, as we saw her try to do with Laurel and Ashley. So basically what she's going to try and do now is clear her tracks and take away all of the incriminating evidence, shall we say, that she left behind in the farm where, as we know, she kept James captive.
It's been a year. Like, what a dope. Why wouldn't you burn all the evidence, like, when it happened? Yeah. Like, Emma's madder than a bag of cats, but, like, this is really surprising to me because, like, she was so thorough with deleting the tape of Ashley and really hunting down that evidence, but yet she left, like, the wedding dress and all that stuff behind in the barn. But, yeah, Finn is going to find it and he's going to know something's up.
Yeah.
Because, like, Finn actually isn't stupid.
Mm-hmm. So what happens is Finn walks in and she's trying to hide a note that says, I did not, that James wrote. Mm-hmm. And eventually he confronts her about it, saying, what's that about? And she starts crying and she's like, he's dead and that's the last thing he wrote and all of this stuff that he's kind of a little bit suspicious about. And then he asks her about the wedding dress and she tells him that she destroyed it because he cheated on her with Moira. But we're a little bit suspicious about it and it seems that Finn is about to catch her out.
Well, she's not good at lying. Like, she's proven the time and time again.
She couldn't even lie to a child.
No, she couldn't.
Saw straight through her more than anybody else.
But also, like, Ross is going to overhear her talking to Laurel about, like, the fact that Laurel knows she killed James. Now Finn's got all this. If the two of them and their brothers start talking to each other, it's not long before they're going to figure it out. We are gearing up to a big, huge stunt week in Emmerdale, and Emma is going to die. How do you think she's going to go?
I think it's going to be really dramatic. So I feel like she killed James. It's her fault that he's dead. So. Mm-hmm. It's probably going to be something that involves multiple characters, whether it's going to be a crash or whether somebody's going to try and kill her or whether it'll be accidental. But I think it's very much just that she meets a bitter end.
Yeah, it's going to be explosive. Okay, guys, comment here on how you think Emma's going to die and keep coming back to EVOKE.ie for more soap spoilers.